or retrieve it, I should say. Now moved it ahead to Bertuzzi, right side, Miele. Miele angles right in front of chance, and that shot in front, score! Andy Miele has tied the game. He tucked it inside the right goalpost into the upper part of the net. Andy Miele, what a drive to the goal that was, Lou, and we're tied at one. Bertuzzi, where Zengerle will play it, all the way back to the point. Zengerle turns, a long shot, deflects, score! Zengerle lifted it towards the goal and hit somebody out in front. Fluttered up into the air and over the right shoulder and in. And the Griffins, a huge goal at 9:11 of the third period, have taken a 3-1 lead.
The only way to describe that goal is that it's a puck possession goal. The